My name is Mahamboro. Some people call me Maham or Hambo. I play experimental music.
Cheap house. Let's go inside.
I study in university in Surakarta. I start for Portland Master for a couple of years. I do some experimental, I explore about sound.
I just play, I just memorize everything. Everything when I watch movie, when I was child, so I just play it about what I hear. I play last time, I remember when I was child, I'm playing with a spoon and fork. I try to reach that again. It's so personal, right?
In the beginning, I just curious about why they playing like that. Where is the fun? How they are can enjoy that noise music? So I try that. Okay, like this. My first project for noise, it didn't work because I invite too many people and it's hard, like a band. Your friend can do that and I can. Sometimes I cannot and my friend can do that. So I decide to play alone and then I found, wow, it's so powerful. It's so, how to say that? It can fulfill me, yeah, make me satisfied after play that.
This is trash bin. It's put on the wall to throw the paper, and I just found it. They're not using again. I just found it. Oh, it's perfect size for me. And it's hard to find a good the metal thing, square thing.
Basically, just the tension of the string and it's shaking.
I have interest with sitar, the string instrument from Java. It used to with gamelan, and I combine it. So I still can play the sitar thing here. It's not a perfect sitar, but yeah, for the high frequency, it's help. When I bowing this, it just automatically shaking and follow the note.
Why the experimental music is booming here? I think it's because people here, they want to do some exploring about something. We want something new. I want a new one. I want a different one. I want a different one. Wow! My stuff, it's same with the A guy or the B guy. Oh no, I don't want. I want to make myself. And people here, it's very supporting each other. I think that's why the noise is really wild here.
Last week, some people say, man, I don't know what kind of your music, I don't know what you wanna talking about, I don't know what this shit happened. And okay, it's about I'm disturbing and in the cosmic, in the out of earth, I'm playing with the gravity, I feel sick in my stomach. That's it. I'm gonna say that.